What do you say to folks who say it's just not believable that you would think a red fire alarm was an exit? How could you possibly get that mixed up?
Yeah, I mean, it's all good. You know, they could have their opinion, but I know I was in a rush to get to my vote. And I tried the door, it didn't work. So I pulled the alarm thinking it would open. That didn't work, so I went downstairs. It was a dumb choice, but, you know, it is what it is. I take full responsibility for it. And now trying to move on, just do my job.
But why would you think a fire alarm would get you out of the door?
Listen, you know, I tried the door, it says it's emergency exit, you push on it, it would open. I tried that, it didn't work. And I tried the alarm to draw the door. I've done that in other places and it worked. It just didn't work this time.
But most people see an emergency exit, they can take another exit.
I mean, listen, at the end of the day, I wasn't trying to prevent a vote or shut down the government or do anything. It was a bad decision, it was a mistake. Took responsibility for it. You know, I don't know why it's gotten this much attention. You know, we got to focus on doing our job. That's the most